I always thought that buying fake stuff was something new, but as you can see, the Sony C company was really going for a sort of Sony design. Quite interesting.